Okay, so by now you're probably wondering, what the heck does this mean? So what you're gonna do, you have to click on not running, which I have already did. And then you'll see something saying bid in Robux. So you have to have Robux, and like you don't spend it or anything, I think. Yeah, but like what you do, you just put a bid in Robux. I mostly do 5. And don't click use group funds unless you have Robux in group funds. And to get money for group funds, you have to like sell clothing and stuff. So I don't sell clothing yet. I'm trying to work on a sponsor, by the way, if you want to see that. And so now you just want to click run. And then press bid. And then, yeah. And then it will say it's running. And then, yeah. And so you have a very, very high chance to see it. The only place that you see Square ads is the game area. Like, you can just keep resetting the page over and over. Like one time, I was resetting page over and over on profile, and I saw it. And actually, I'll try to do that. Usually, you'll see your own ad if it's in your group. So yeah, so if you want to see it in person and you have a group, then you can just do this. Just keep resetting the page. Then you will see it. Just take some time. But, okay, yeah. So thank you for watching, and bye.